Thank you. ceremony. It sounds like our first student youth second graders are ready to be celebrated. Before we start our celebration, I just want to take a minute and tell you how proud of you I am. You have done such an incredible job working hard academically and growing social emotionally this year, and I'm so proud of you and looking forward to celebrating you today. And I just want to give a quick shout out to the first grade team. Give them a round of applause. And we're going to get started with Ms. Crouch and Ms. Gomez, who are going to present the TV Awards.
Exhibit.
first graders, real quick, I love that you're celebrating your 5 minutes. Keep it just to 5 minutes. Can you do that? Our next award is Perfect Attendance. We have 3 first graders who have been here every day of the year. Clyde and Achieve. Our first one is Grace Truman. Our next one is Chambery Castle. And our final one is Samantha Patrick.
Our next character superheroes are for those of you who have shown empathy for others this year, which is the ability to understand how people are feeling and share their feelings. First, we have Issa Zoran. Here, Ben. Walter Dawkins.
Especially because you recognize the Bronco star behavior all day, every day. So we want to recognize you specifically. So these are the winners of the Bronco Stars Award. First one is Aiden Daxson. Samantha Paget. Walter Dawkins. Amelia Banda. Iris Sosko. Samuel Walker. Sebastian Garcia. And Emily Montoya. Congratulations.
Peyton. Sean. Iris. Daniel. Layton. Harper. I'm very proud of all of you. Thank you.
Emma. Axel. Cambry. Leo. Ava. Stella. Dylan. AJ. Reagan. Zakaria. Kennedy. Anastasia. Congratulations, Kevin. So thank you for your time. Okay. This has been a very fast and furious year. It seems like we just started the school year, and here we are in May. And it has been a really, really good year working with all of you parents and letting us work with your child. It's been an amazing experience for all of us. We have watched them grow, not only taller, but also academically. They have made huge gains, and we are so, so, so very proud of them. So if we can all give them a round of applause for you guys. Helping us, work with us. It's been a fun year, and we thank you. We would like to thank all of you that offered to bring us lunch on Fridays, those that joined us on our zoo trip, those that helped with the parties. Anything that you did, if you would please, please see that. We would really appreciate to recognize you and honor you. If you did anything, I'll make copies. Oh my goodness, the copies, yes. If you did anything at all, will you please see that? We would like to say a special thank you to Ashley and to Chelsea for for your hard work and dedication and organizing. We appreciate everything you have done. So we would like to honor you. So you can have more. So at this time, we do have a special slideshow that we would like to show all of you, and it's been pictures that we have taken throughout the course of the year from the first day of school to really last Friday to picnic. So, Ms. Crouch is going to get that ready for us. So all of you look up there at the slideshow, okay?
thank you for being here to celebrate. Al, if you want to come talk to your kiddo, take some fun pictures, and give these teachers a hug. Have a great day, guys.